Now let's try the another one. Same process. Copy the MAC address. And replace the Wi-Fi networks. Then again copy the whole command and paste it on terminal. Then hit enter. Paste this data here and remove the words. Then search for it. Put that mark here.